On to the trader tip of the day.
I'm Oliver Sloup with Blue Line Futures, coming to you from the Chicago Board of Trade with your trader tip of the day. And we have seen a lot of commodity markets skyrocket higher over the last several months as the dollar continues to make multi-year lows. Now, one of the commodity markets that has kind of just picked up a little bit more attention here recently has been the grain markets, corn, soybeans, and wheat, all posting levels not seen for 6+ years. And we've seen the appetite from funds grow with this weaker dollar. Corn funds are positioned near net record long, which is good for the bull camp, but also a little bit of a caution flag in the near term. If fundamentals start to stall out or the bullish sentiment starts to stall out, you could start to see some long liquidation pose a risk to the downside. On top of that, looking out on a little bit longer time frame, when you get high prices cure high prices. We have not yet started planting here in the United States, but that'll be just around the corner. So if these prices remain elevated, expect to see a lot more acres, and that could put a lot more supply in the pipeline down the road. So although the chart is very technically friendly, fundamentals are friendly, look a little bit further out, high prices cure high prices. So that's something we're keeping a very close eye on here this spring, something you should be watching too. This has been Oliver Sloup with Blue Line Futures from the Chicago Board of Trade.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.